Hello, you crazy people. How the hell are you? Latrese Allen, this is a direct response to you and your insanity of calling me prejudiced and racist and this, that, and the other. So here we have your text. You claim that, you say, you hate African Americans. I see. Share those videos of those innocent black men getting killed by the police, redneck. By the way, if I hated African Americans, I would have laughed at your video that you showed where the baby was thrown and the dog was thrown to the ground, mercilessly. And when the baby started crying, I would have laughed at that, but I didn't do that. I didn't laugh because I found it despicable. But now I am the one that hates black children, African-American children. Now, I have never thrown African-American children to the ground, nor have I thrown a dog, for that matter. But your hood rat mentality cannot understand that. See, I'm against that. And you're not the fucking victim here. Innocent men getting shot by the police is not even the goddamn issue in the first place. Calling me a redneck, seriously, is that your best defense you can muster? Because you filmed a baby and a dog being thrown around. And then your Facebook hangout, you claim that you don't have the money to buy a fake toy dog or a fake toy baby doll. Well, you bought a video camera. And that cost a hell of a lot more than it does to cost a toy dog or a toy baby doll. Spare me your bullshit on that. Now we have Latrese Allen texting. What is it you want? Fame? Laugh my ass off. Go check out all my other videos of me feeding the homeless and helping people in need, you prejudiced bitch. LOL. Feeding the homeless people and helping people in need, again, is not the issue. We can argue that Hitler fed cute puppy dogs, but at least he didn't throw them across the fucking room or in his backyard. Just because you fed some homeless people does not excuse you from being an absolute child abuser and an animal abuser. Just of note, John Wayne Gacy attended fundraising events and parades and children's parties. He also sexually assaulted 33 young teen boys. But I guess because he held it, he helped some children. Should we absolve him of his crime of being a mass murdering jackass? Nope. Argument two down the drain. Next, Latrese Allen has this great text. Make pussy great again. Laugh my fat ass off. Knew you was prejudiced voting for Trump, huh? You're fucking squirrels and shit. You're sick and prejudiced, bitch. Stop hating, cause I'm more famous than you'll ever be, you pig. First of all, that's called a joke. And since no small animals were actually hurt and thrown around in that text on Facebook, see, my friends that are black, white, liberal, conservative, atheist, Christians, Jews, Russians, Americans, Slovakians, Chinese, know a funny line when they see one. And the fact that you're pissed off at my pet squirrel is amazing. Now, I am such a sick, perverted human being because I didn't put a squirrel in a fucking blender or throw it across the yard. That's the most insane thing that I could... what is going through your mind? And if this is how you want to become famous by throwing a dog and a child around... Be famous. All I'm saying is be famous another way. I think you have more intelligence. You're intelligent enough not to be so stupid to be famous. If you feel you honestly did nothing wrong, you would not even acknowledge me. You would not have even responded towards me. Just of note, screw Hillary and Trump. And you should thank me because I'm helping you become famous by pointing out exactly what you did. So if you think that you're in the all clear, if you believe that everything that you did is clear and fine and within the law, what's your fucking problem? Don't you have a dog to toss around? Get that off your chest.